Hello students, in our third lesson is going of subtraction. Yesterday we have already learned about this subtraction of 5-digit number with regrouping or without regrouping. Now in this today sections we are going to learn about the subtraction across zero, the concept of zero. First I will write example. Now look at here. 0 minus 1 is going? No, because 0 is a smaller number as a compare of the 1. Minuend, subtrahend, now we have to take the difference. Okay, now 0 minus 1 is not going. We have to cut 0 and we have to write upside of the 0. Now we have to take 4, 1 from the 4. Now 0 become 10 and 3, 4 become a 3 here, because we want due to the 0. Okay, now 10 minus 0. 10 minus 1, 9, and 3 minus 2 is 1. 2-digit number. Now we will see about the 3-digit number, okay? We are going to learn about 5-digit number, but from basic we have to go to hard, okay? Now again 0 here across the 0 subtraction of. Now 0 minus 8 is not going, 0 minus 7 is also not going. And 4 minus 1. Now we have to cut this, we have to write upside. Now we have to take 1 from the 4, here become a 10. Now 4 become a 3. Now again 0 minus 8 is going? No, again we have to cut this 0, we have to write upside. And the 10, we have to take 1 from the 10. Now here become 10 and 10 become a 9. Now 10 minus 8, answer 2. 9 minus 7, 3 minus 1. Okay, now let's see 5 digit number. Now look at, I wrote example 30,000 and 17,534. Now we have to do subtractions. Here 0 minus 4 is not going because it is small number, is a compare of the 4 number. Again 0 minus 3, no. 0 minus 5, no. 0 minus 7, no. 3 minus 1. But we have to take 1 carry. Now we have to take 1 from the 3. Now here become 10. Now 3 become here 2. Now again 0 minus 5 is not going. Again we have to take 1 from the 10. Now here become 10 and here become 9. Again 0 minus 3 is not going, we have to take 1 from the 10 and 10 become a 9. Again 0 minus 4 is going, no, we have to take 0, 1 from the 10, now here become 9. 0 become 10, the 0 become 9, 0 become 9, 0 become 9 and 3 become 2. Now it is easily to do subtractions. Now 10 minus 4, 6, 9 minus 3, 6, 9 minus 5, 4, 9 minus 7, 2, 2 minus 1, 1. Now answer is what? 12,466. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, and last one is the 10,000. Okay. Now we will see another example. Now look at, I wrote example 40,019 and 26,345. Now we have to do subtractions. Now 0 minus 5 is not going, we have to take 1 from the 9, here become a 10, now 9 become a 8, 10 minus 5, 5, 8 minus 4, 4, now here 0 minus 3 is not going, again here is also 0 minus 6 is not going, 4 minus 2 is not, then we have to take 1 from the 4, now here become 10, now 4 become here 3. Now again here 0 minus 3 is not going, we have to take 1 borrow from the 10. Now here become 10 and 10 become here 9, okay? Now 10 minus 3 is going, yes, answer 7. 9 minus 6, 3. 3 minus 2, 1. Now answer is what? 13,745. Okay? This is called as subtraction across 0. Okay? I hope you have to understand this. Now I will give you homework on the basis of this. You have to do at your home.